Hellas is the third largest telecommunications provider in Greece. We provide 4G and 5G mobile services, we provide fiber connections, we provide IT services to residential customers, to business customers, and also to the public sector. WIND Hellas has more than 3 million customers that we serve in Greece, and we have more than 500 million in revenues. WIND Hellas simply wants to be the most customer-friendly telecommunications operator in Greece. We made our first strides in moving to the AWS cloud with our WIND Vision pay TV service, which we launched 3.5 years ago. And we focused here on the back office, which is the system that maintains all subscriber data, all program data. So each time a customer does a zapping event, the system will check with the back office, is a subscriber allowed to view the channel? What is the title of the program? Is recording allowed? Can you watch it on a mobile device? It's a lot of information that within milliseconds of a zapping has to go back and forth. We run our pay TV service with 75,000 subscribers. These subscribers make on an average day 15 million calls to the back office. And this is obviously a mission critical service that can also have very high peak loads. When you have a typical football match between top teams, this can increase very rapidly and a system must support it. It was perfect for us in a rapidly scaling business to put this critical system into the AWS cloud. We have expanded our usage of the AWS cloud, so any new development of web applications that our digital team does are being performed on AWS cloud. The comfort of a scalability, we don't have to worry about capacity, we don't have to provide a peak load in a legacy data systems. Whenever we need capacity, we have it. WIND Hellas uses more than 20 services of AWS. This includes Amazon EC2, Amazon DynamoDB, AWS IoT is of high importance for us for mission-critical applications. AWS has made our life much easier because we don't have to worry about server operations anymore. It's just there in the cloud to activate. AWS provides our developers with the latest tools that they already know. They are familiar with the AWS cloud, so any new developer has a much shorter onboarding time and can be productive immediately. So we can build our web applications faster, we have more flexibility, and also more capabilities in our new web developments. On top of that, the reliability. We're running a pay TV service. This is literally live TV. So reliability is of really, really essence for the reputation of our company. And with AWS, it's been 100% uptime so far.